open up, it's chest day.
Now look, guys, I know it's been 6 trains already we haven't done chest, so for the number 7, we're compensating with V2 Megawatt. Yeah, we're gonna get paid, dude, to say that, but chest day.
Do I do a line or do I just mix it? I'll just mix it.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got 4 cars and they all black. Got 4 bras and they all that.
So I do a slow eccentric in the beginning to warm up the muscle and really to get the mind-muscle connection going to where I want it to go. And the last 3 reps, I always bang it a little faster, building the heat, trying to build the kind of the speed a little bit so that it's not a slow movement. It'd be quick if it needs to.
Don't make fun of our plate math too much. We're just trying to make it easier so we don't have to switch much shit off every single time. So don't worry. I know it's disgusting. We call that calling. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album. I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm balling, balling. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing.
When you guys are doing your dips, you want to lean into it a little bit so you're protecting the shoulder. Don't be going straight down and don't be trying to sit there and like nose dive into it. You want a nice, I would say about a 45 degree angle, 60 degree angle, somewhere in there. Allows you to ease into it and activate the chest as you're pushing out.
What I'm going to do here, because I haven't done this exercise in a long time and my shoulders aren't strong enough to do it with any weight, I'm going to be doing as many reps as I can and then doing descending reps with the eccentric portion of the movement once I fail concentrically.
Sleeping on me, that's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex-girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess, girl. All I do is
push.
Rhyme, I got no time, so I can't reply to your test, girl. But I'm the
fuck
back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch. I'm killing myself, I'm gone. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never end it. When I said to them, like, I be murdering it. And we living real good, mainstream, but it's
seriously, I'm pretty sure we're doing girls.
We've been doing chess for like an hour now, and this dude still thinks we're hitting buys. We're bros, not that much of bros, though. Jesus.
Egyptian girls.
Ways to fuck your shoulder 101.
Alright, now I'm gone.
Still good, I got raw shit, I got real shit. But right now it's time for that feel good. We call that balling. When this is my calling, flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like,
the last exercise we'll be hitting today for chest as part of my routine is gonna be 4 sets total. The first 3 sets are gonna be push-ups on the ground until failure. Now you do these push-ups, you're in perfect push-up form, literally almost to the ground, and when you fail, you're gonna drop to your knees and you're gonna start banging them out, kind of an incline thing, right? That is our 3 sets. The fourth one, we're gonna line up these boxes that are right here. You know, smallest to biggest, you'll see. And then we're gonna do failing push-ups all the way up the stack. That's our finisher.
What it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's falling, falling. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm falling.
You do this exercise right if you have trouble getting yourself off the ground.
Then it tens of commas, tens of commas. Bitch, I'm falling, falling. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you falling. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause yeah. You never know.
You know that we ballin', we be going all in. Hold on, let me slow it down so y'all get the shit. These haters talk, but I don't give a shit. Got models, bottles, and the piff is lit. But we ballin', kinda like sprawlin' and rollin'. On the road to riches, never stallin'. Got your girl up all on my...
That is all she fucking wrote. Fuck. That's so fucking terrible. Good God.
Nuts, but you do it with joy, no almonds, living life to perfection. VIP, that's the section. Presidential watch, presidential speech. You would think we held an election. It go logic first, and I'm up next. I do not converse, I just cut checks. I do not rehearse, I just drop the verse. I need a cup of hers, cause I'm fresh to death. I bet you never seen so much designer. Never seen a nigga with a bitch that's finer. Boy, I stump when I ain't even trying to. Swaggin' is nice, but first I'm a rhymer, and I rep Maryland.
You guys will notice, I stick my right leg up to catch myself. So I can literally take just as much pressure off as I needed to, so I could keep pushing upwards. Not anymore.
No discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'.
I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. That is sick.